your hands off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
I'll kill you both. You're going down. Get faster.
Oh, my God. I killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here!
Oh my God, killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you!
Hey you! Get back here!
Oh my God! Killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you!
Hey you! Get back here! I said stop, damn it!
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me.
Don't make an enemy of me.
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
I'll take that as a yes. Second thought, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
Now, goddammit. Reverend, get off the damn tracks! Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. It was stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Get it. Come on.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
A flush of diamonds.
Good job, girl.
Come
Molly.
Hello, Mr. Strauss.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Hello, Arthur.
A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan.
You know, I'll just come back later.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you. I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
Hey, you okay, Miss Karen?
Dandy, how are you?
Well, they haven't killed me yet.
No.
The boys are around here.
Don't I know? They're good boys.
It's the most thing I'm scared of.
Don't be. We'll be fine. What about now?
Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
Hey, Arthur!
What you want?
Hey, you one sound.
Well, I see you ain't got problems with your appetite.
But we care about you. You seem very sad.
My life took a turn for the worse when I took up with morphine and opium. I was told it would alleviate.